Hi, this is Mark Besser of Besser Healthcare. In this video, I will discuss hepatitis B and hepatitis B virus testing, and our recommendation on how and where you can get tested. Either you want to know for sure if you are hepatitis B free, or if you think you have hepatitis B, with fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential testing. The hepatitis B virus, or HBV, is a contagious infection that affects the liver. Hepatitis means inflammation of the liver and is a condition that can stem from a variety of sources. It is most often caused by viruses, especially hepatitis A, hepatitis B, and hepatitis C. The liver is a vital organ, and its key roles include filtering the body's blood, fighting infections, and processing nutrients. When the liver is infected, inflamed, or damaged, it can severely affect these important functions. Hepatitis B is typically spread when HBV-infected bodily fluids, such as semen, blood and/or menstrual or vaginal fluids, enter an individual's body without the infection. HBV can also be transmitted from shared drug equipment, improperly sterilized tattooing equipment, or an infected mother to her baby. Donated whole blood products or clotting factor concentrates were not screened for HBV before 1987. So if an individual received a donation of whole blood products before 1987, they could have been infected. While hepatitis B can be found in the saliva of those with the virus, this is believed not to be a route the virus takes for spread, so kissing and sharing food or drinks are considered safe. Hepatitis B phases. There are two phases of hepatitis B: acute and chronic. Acute hepatitis B occurs within the first 6 months of infection. Because symptoms do not always present themselves, approximately 70% of cases are symptomless. Especially in young children, few people realize they have the disease. Adults who do exhibit signs and symptoms often do so within the first 3 months post-exposure. Acute hepatitis B can display the following symptoms: flu-like symptoms including fever, fatigue, nausea, loss of appetite, and vomiting, as well as joint pain, jaundice, stomach or abdominal pain, dark urine, and/or gray-colored stool. After the initial 6 months of a hepatitis infection, it becomes chronic hepatitis B. According to the CDC, approximately 15 to 25% of people with chronic hepatitis B develop serious liver problems. Chronic hepatitis B can take up to 30 years to develop and display symptoms, but it is typically serious when it does. Chronic hepatitis B can result in liver damage, liver cancer, cirrhosis, and even liver failure. Getting tested for hepatitis B 6 weeks after unprotected sex is recommended. Hepatitis B can occasionally be detected as early as 3 weeks after exposure, but for more accurate results, we recommend getting tested after 6 weeks. While there is no cure for hepatitis B, more than 90% of healthy adults who contract the virus will recover naturally from it within the first year. Treatment for hepatitis B includes adequate rest, nutrition, and fluid intake, as well as close monitoring of the liver's health and the individual's overall health. Some cases may be more severe and might require hospitalization. Hepatitis B is preventable by a vaccine. The hepatitis B immunization must be given before exposure to the virus. The best way to prevent contracting hepatitis B is to get vaccinated. The hepatitis B vaccine is given as a series of 3 shots over a 6-month period for adults. The entire series is critical for long-term protection. Hepatitis B and pregnancy. A baby can contract hepatitis B during childbirth if the mother carries the virus. Infected newborns can develop liver disease from hepatitis B, which is sometimes fatal. Doctors will vaccinate newborns born to hepatitis B positive mothers with antibodies to protect them from infection. Hepatitis B is not spread through breastfeeding. The testing methods for hepatitis B include core antibody immunoassay or IgM blood test, immunocumulonimetric assay or ICMA surface antigen test, and DNA polymerase chain reaction or PCR. Core antibody immunoassay or IgM blood test. This is a blood test. IgM antibodies are found mainly in the blood and lymph fluid. They are the first antibody to be made by the body to fight a new infection. Hepatitis B core-specific IgM class antibody has been detected in most acute infections and is a reliable marker for acute disease. In some cases, hepatitis B core IgM antibodies may be the only specific marker for diagnosing acute infection with the hepatitis B virus. False positives may be detected shortly after immunization to influenza, and with patients with hypergammaglobulinemia, positive rheumatoid factor, and connective tissue disorders. Immunohemolytic assay or ICM, a surface antigen test. This is a blood test. Hepatitis B surface antigen is the earliest indicator of the presence of acute infection, also indicative of chronic infection. The test is useful in the differential diagnosis of hepatitis. Patients who are negative for HBsAg may still have acute type B viral hepatitis. There is sometimes a core window stage when HBsAg has become negative, and the patient has not yet developed the antibody or anti-HBs. On such occasions, both tests for anti-HBc are usually positive, and anti-HBc IgM is the only specific marker for the diagnosis of acute infection with hepatitis B. In cases with strong clinical suspicion of viral hepatitis, serologic testing should not be limited to detecting HBsAg, but should include a battery of tests to evaluate different stages of acute and convalescent hepatitis. DNA polymerase chain reaction or PCR. This is also a blood test. Chronic carriers will persist in producing detectable HBV. Patients with chronic liver disease of unknown origin most commonly have HBV that is detected by viral DNA testing. Quantitative measurement of HBV viral DNA may be used to monitor the progression of the disease. And now, onto our recommended hepatitis B and other STDs screening company. Click the website link listed in the description below this video to see the list of their test centers in your area with the discount coupon. Or go to bessercare.com/STDcheck. Our recommended hepatitis B and other STDs screening company makes getting tested for STDs a simple and convenient process in just 3 steps. Step 1. Order their STD10 test panel or individual tests online or by phone. Step 2. Choose one of their 4,500 test centers nationwide. Testing only takes minutes. Step 3. Your test results are delivered in your online account within 1 to 2 days. The entire process is fast, affordable, and 100% discreet, private, and confidential. Remember, either you want to know for sure if you are hepatitis B free, or if you think you have hepatitis B, you need to get tested as soon as possible. Don't delay. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video or find value from it, please click the like button and let us know what you think in the comments section below. Or if you have further questions or want to share something with us in private, please feel free to reach out to us at mark@bessercare.com. And if you want us to include a certain topic in our next videos, please let us know in the comments section below or email us. Also, subscribe to our channel and click that bell for you to be notified of our upcoming videos. See you again in our next videos. Stay safe and healthy, everyone.